Hey Grant, how's it going?
Hey, so I've got a good idea for our Saturday night.
Yeah, what is it?
So I created this chat application that only the two of us can use, and I call it Hipster Chat.
Wait, that sounds like the way of the future. We should do it.
Let's do this.
Okay. Ready?
Let's go!
Let's go!
Do you have a band-aid? Because I just scraped my knee falling for you.
Hey Jessica.
Hi.
I was wondering, you seem lost. Because you know, heaven is far, far distant from here.
Oh.
Whoa, I just sneezed. God bless me.
Hey, you know, you better call life alert, because I'm calling for you, and I can't get out. Hey, so did you have any luck?
Well, one girl told me that I could see her in my dreams, but no luck yet.
Oh, well, that's not bad. The girl actually told me that we can meet in a real place.
Oh, you stud! Good luck!
Thanks. Wait, I'm pretty sure this is where she told me to meet her. I can't be lost. Did she stand me up? I mean, like, I even brought marshmallows. Man, I screwed up again. Wait, what was that? Is that a bird? Holy cow! Ah!
Axel and Grant spent their Saturday night hipster chatting. When you spend your Saturday night hipster chatting, you get desperate. When you get desperate, you ask out anybody in sight. When you ask out anybody in sight, you find yourself alone in the woods with tasty treats. When you find yourself alone in the woods with tasty treats, you get snatched up by a giant eagle. Don't get snatched up by a giant eagle. Go to screw your roommate.
Bitches love cake.